Hello and welcome to one of the biggest videos I probably will make for a while. This video is the top 15 hardest maps that I've completed. Yep, that is what this video is. Now, here are some simple rules. It has to be on my channel, this channel, and it had to be recorded before my whole identity changed, which I will not go over. But anyway, yeah. Also, duo completions do count. However, I will not consider the actual map's difficulty. I will consider how hard it was for me to beat it with that person instead of the original's map difficulty, because it'd be unfair if I were to do that, simply put. Anyway, that's it. I hope you enjoy. Alright, so the first map we got here is Grim Green Grotto, placed at 15th. So honestly, this map is pretty difficult, and I don't really have much to say about it. It just is difficult. I mean, I beat it solo. I'd probably rate it a 5.7 in terms of like this video, but yeah. That's really all I have to say. Okay, now we have reached the next map, Mystifying Lair, and I have to say about this map, I would rate it much higher. Like, this would probably be top 10, assuming I beat it solo. However, because I didn't, this map was much easier, and I don't think it's as hard as some of the other maps I completed. Though, if I were to beat it now, it would probably, be 10th place. Now, this map is a map that I wouldn't put it as high as it was if it wasn't an area. The majority of this map is really simple, and I wouldn't really say it's that hard. However, the ending is that difficult. Though, nowadays, I feel like it would probably be, I would have placed this lower. However, I am just going to consider that back then, me would have probably put this higher than Mystifying Lair and Grim Green Grotto, because, simply put, I had a lot more trouble with thinner platforms, and I don't think I would be able to repeat this that easily. Though, I do feel like here is the best place I can put it. Okay, so this map is in a fan game and also not uploaded in my channel. What's the deal? Well, I have to say this. This map was originally going to be uploaded in a video which was going to be really big and such, but I canceled that video, and so it's here and it counts. Sorry about that. There is yet another map on the list that follows this rule, which you will see much later. Well, not too much later, but other than that, yeah, I don't really have much to say about this map. Now, here is the first map in this list that I remember having lots of beating. Like, this is the first map that I consider, like, truly difficult. And it's, like, not even top 10. Now, some maps are rated harder than others, but sometimes those maps are easier. This map, I had a lot of struggle beating, however, I do consider it easier than some other maps that I did not have as much trouble beating. Now, other than that, this map is a pain and would be top 10 if I completed it solo. However, I didn't, so yeah. Are you strange like me? Catches to follow in my feet. Now we've reached the top 10, and the first map that is on the list is a map I was tasked to verify. However, this is not the hardest map I verified. There's actually other maps that are much more difficult coming up later. However, this map is relatively not too bad, and surprisingly, the first map that gets above a 5.7 rating. I know Mystifying Lair, but I beat it in a way where I would consider it a 5.7 in difficulty. But other than that, I don't really have much more to add. Yeah. Alright, we have reached ludicrous speed, and fun fact about this map's completion, the video I have on it, is my second most viewed video, which makes it the most viewed video completion of the maps in this series, which is crazy. I mean, considering the gap, there is a 2,000 view difference from the hardest map, which is the second most viewed video on this list, to the most viewed, which is crazy to think about. That's an insane gap. And yeah. Now, I don't really have much more to say other than that. And yeah. Now we have reached Expedition, which was the other map I was referring to in the Volcanic Hollow part. Yes, this is a map that I forgot to upload because it was part of that one big video. However, I did not upload this. I do have to say, between this map and the map I will show you next, considering what was harder was really difficult for me. However, I asked someone else and they said the map above was harder, so I'm going to go with that, even though I believe personally that it's easier. Anyway, yeah. Ah yes, Strange Starship, a really difficult map made by me, which surprisingly is not the hardest map that I made that I completed. There are two maps that I made that are above this map, which surprises me. However, that's really all I have to say about this map. It's cool, and I'm glad I finally finished it. And yeah. Alright, Sub-Zero Spear, the map that was just before the top 5. That's crazy. Now, I don't really have much more to say about this map, and I'm pretty sure you all know it, so... But I'm just gonna let it play, and we'll get to the top 5 after this.
There we go. Finally not going early. Huh? Okay.
Well, we got into the top five, and the first we got is one of my maps, which, in my opinion, is the second worst map in this ranking. And the one that's right above this map is the worst, in my opinion. Now, I don't really have much more to say other than that. This buff is horrid, and I don't really like it. And surprisingly, I still have maps that are harder than this. That are just bad, but I also got good ones, which will be two of them, which are good, will be honorable mentions. Though, other than that, I don't really have much more to say. Let's just get this map over with. Alright, now we've gotten Tower of Vexation, which is the worst map in this list. I hate this map. It is so annoyingly bad. It's not because of the first two floors, it's because of that freaking horrible final floor that carries most of the difficulty. Like, it is such a massive difficulty spike. Oh my god. But yeah. I don't have much more to say about this map. This map sucks. Don't play it. Alright, top three, and now we got Gradient Skylanders, which I would say was my favorite map. However, surprisingly, there is a map on this list I like more, surprisingly. Though, I really like this map. I don't really have much more to say about it, other than that I like it, and yeah, really cool map. I heavily recommend this one. gotten to Rustic Jungle, which I'm surprised that it is this high, but not really all too much, because I haven't really played too much FE2 maps. However, what's more surprising is that there is a map that I've been in that is harder than this one. Whack. Now, that's really all I have to say about Rustic Jungle, and yeah, for some reason I was listening to Gangnam Style while beating this one. Syncs surprisingly well. Yeah. Now, before we get to the hardest map, I have some honorable mentions. I will say the names of this map and where I would place them. The Chaotic Run, the current version, Day 6, I would place that above Rustic Jungle and below the map in first place. The current version of Blue Factory, which is unfinished, above Sub-Zero Spear and below Just Evil Psy, and Annihilated Academy Reimagined, which would be on this list, however, I never recorded it, however, it's on YouTube under a friend's video. It would be above Strange Starship and below Sub-Zero Spear, and that's all the honorable mentions. Now, the map in first place. Well, not first place, the hardest map I've beaten. That's right, Snow Dream 2 is the map I consider to be my hardest completion. This map is really difficult and honestly, really, really cool. It is honestly, to this day, my favorite FE of all time. It still holds up and I genuinely believe it is this difficult. Well, I would probably put Rustic Jungle above it if it weren't for the fact that I was kind of carried during that attempt, but I don't know, I just consider this map harder. And yeah, that's really all I have to say, and thank you for watching this video. Now, I'm just gonna let the rest of the map play for itself. Actually, no, wait, I'm just gonna replay the entire map.